A large hypocagenic nodular area occupies almost the entire right lobe. The depth was set to 7 cm in order to visualize the dorsal part of the thyroid. The nodule presents cystic degeneration and hypercagenic granules. The lesion is composed of multiple nodules. On longitudinal scan, the lower pole cannot be visualized even while the patient swallowed. Although the vascularization is increased, this has limited relevance. There are multiple hypocagenic nodules in the left lobe.